Hey y'all, good morning. Well, you know what? Let me not even lie. Hey y'all, good afternoon. It's 1:20 in the afternoon and I'm just now getting my day started. Honestly, I've been laying in bed crying all day and I've been sleeping and you know, sometimes it just be like that, but I don't want it to be like that. So I'm like, see, I'm crying already. I want to get up and like try to keep my mind busy because I noticed that my depression comes when I just like lay and I just sit and like just allow myself to like think and I just be crying. And then I don't leave the house for days and it's 1 o'clock and I really haven't left the house this morning other than to get food. And I was asleep all day and I'm like, I can feel myself falling into a depression. So let me get up. I'm doing 12 days of Christmas. I'm doing 7 days of Christmas. So yeah, what's today? Today is the 18th. So is today day one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I said I'm doing 7 days of Christmas, but it's really a few extra days. So whatever, I'm still gonna title it 7 days of Christmas. So I'm getting ready to go to this coffee shop I found while I was driving. It's called Hilltop Coffee and Kitchen in Inglewood. So I'm getting ready to go there and see how I like it and just see what the vibe is. Normally I go sit at Starbucks, but I really want to try different coffee shops. I really don't really want to sit at Starbucks. I want to find like a vibey place, you know? Ooh, excuse me. So we're going to go sit there, but I only have 34 miles in my tank. What's new? What's new? I only have 34 miles in my tank and I need to go to CVS to get some pasties because I have on white and I don't have no bra on or anything, but my nipples are out. So yeah, I need to go stop and get pasties. So that's what I'm going to do. Hi, welcome to the vlog. I'm going to listen to my music because I'm really not in that best of a mood and I really don't have much to talk about. So I will see you guys when we get to the next destination. I don't know if that's gonna be a coffee shop, CVS, Target. Girl, we can go anywhere. I also need to go find a tripod for my car. Like, I need a car tripod today. Today. Ahora. Which means now, right? Anyways, okay. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. I just got to CVS, but I have my work bag with me and I don't want to leave it in my car. So I'm going to put it in my trunk. I need to freaking get my windows tinted. So I'm going to do that tomorrow. I looked today, but everybody is closed. It's Sunday, so I can't get my windows tinted today, but I don't want to leave my work bag like sitting open in my car. I just need to get some pasties and maybe a water. Well, no, because I'm pretty sure they'll have water at the coffee shop. So yeah, I really just need to get pasties. Hopefully they have them here. I'll show you guys the brand that I typically use, but they typically only have them at CVS. So yeah, I'm looking for the beauty aisle. Excuse me.
Yeah. One day of that.
Found it.
You can like book.
The one thing about being in the States is everything is like, it's so easy to find everything that you're looking for.
Customer service in L'Oreal.
Where would it be? Right here. But they are out. Or is this it? No, that's not it. Yeah, I figured. They typically are out of them because they're like that good. It's these ones, but obviously in my shade. So that sucks. I had a feeling that they would be out of them. And I don't necessarily like these because even though they say that they're no show, I feel like they still show. Like, so I guess I'm gonna be sitting there with my top closed all day because yeah, I mean, I can go to another location, but I just really don't feel like it. Bummer. They're out of them. Okay, well, it was worth a try. I'll try a different location after I get my work done. I'm trying to have my video up by 4 or 5 o'clock because my timeline to like upload is between 3 and 5. Like my highest peak time is between 3 and 5. So I'm gonna try to upload between that time zone, but it is 1:42 right now, so hopefully I can even get the video up. That would be perfect. Are you turning or going straight? Like, what are you doing? So yeah. All right, I'll see you guys when I get to the coffee shop. Okay, so I had to park across the street and I have to pay for parking into your space number. If it's not working, then what do? I don't think that it's working. Like, it's not even on, look. Like, 127, like, it's not on. Yeah, like, it's not working. I mean, whatever, I'm not paying. So hopefully my car is here when I come out. Hopefully I don't get towed. I mean, I think they'll probably just give me a ticket at best. So I'm walking to go to Hilltop Coffee, which is literally right here. You guys see it right there? Hilltop Coffee. So, I'm walking right there to go sit in the coffee shop, get some work done. Hopefully I like the coffee shop, because I don't know. I really am just like a Starbucks girl through and through. Like, I really don't even like coffee. I like it for like the aesthetic. So hopefully I like the coffee shop and hopefully they have like decent food, but we'll see. Oh, hold on, let me take a picture. But yeah, hopefully I like the coffee, so. I feel so awkward like crossing the street or like standing at a crosswalk. And then I have a camera in my hand, so it's just not making it no better. You know what? I think I left my headphones at home. If I left my headphones at home, I'm gonna go back and get them because I cannot work without my headphones. Let me see, hold on. Dang it, I think I left them on my bed. Ugh. I have to go back and get my headphones. I'm only like 9 minutes from the house, so I have to go back and get my headphones because I need them. If I don't have my headphones, I'm just gonna be discombobulated. So I'm gonna run to the house and grab my headphones, and then I know exactly where they are. I left them on my bed this morning. I think they fell on the side of my bed. The things we must do. So I'm gonna go get my headphones and then come back. I'll see you guys in a second. Okay. So I can look at the menu now and see what it is that I want. The lighting is bad in here, but I kind of want an acai bowl. Honestly, that sounds really good. I didn't come here for that, but I really just came here for like tea. They have a tea called the Slauson Drip. I'm obsessed. I love it. Like, I love being in LA. Like, LA just has my heart. Maybe I'll do an acai bowl, granola, mixed berries, shaved coconut, banana, chef suggestion, almond butter. So I think I'm gonna do the acai bowl, no coconut. And then I think I'm going to get a coffee after, maybe. Matcha lemonade, matcha chata. Ooh. Buffalo cauliflower? Yeah, I might have to do that. My mouth is watering. So I think I'm going to get buffalo cauliflower. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm thinking about this now. I think I want to do the buffalo cauliflower, which is $6.50. And an acai bowl. Is that weird to do together? I don't know. So I think that's what I'm going to do. Okay, so I ended up getting the buffalo cauliflower and it came with ranch. I'm very disappointed because it's not crispy. So it's not nasty, it's just like simple. But it's pretty good though. It's just not crispy. 6 out of 10. That's what it looks like. This doesn't taste like an Honor Palmer. It tastes like lemonade. Anywho, this is not a place for food. This coffee shop is like very, I love it. It's so cute in here. So I wish the cauliflower was a little bit more crispy, but it's still really good. Huh. It's 2:36. Hopefully I can be done and have this video up by 6 o'clock. But the video is 51 minutes right now, and I'm trying to cut it down. So yeah, I'm gonna be here for a minute. Actually, I would give this again. I give it like a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. It's not bad. I would get it again. But California Pizza Kitchen so far has the best buffalo cauliflower. Hands down. It's super crispy. It's saucy. But, you know.
Be ballin' with
pussy drippin' on you deep, you tryna get nasty. When you spendin' six figures in a store that got a bag, you can't blame me, the shit you doin', it got me bragging. When I touch your head, when you get it done, you turn it ratchet, huh? In the Brazils, my bitch bad, she kinda know. In the Brazils, we don't put the world in our business still. And they keep asking. Said she little bitch put on her mink lash. I'm talking Gucci glass or Chanel team jacket. She gon' get it without access. She on queen status.
You ride a solo in that phone, don't need to pass the blunt. I know them niggas feeling stupid, whoever balanced you up. Put my fingers on her private in the restaurant. She get mad when I'm off them drugs, cause I don't come fast enough. I'm in that time, he steady coming, I give her another little. She steady running, pussy yummy, cut on that Jackson, baby. When I was nothing, gave her honey, I did a couple features. Don't let her see the other side, I be with them, baby.
So, change of plans. I'm packing up to leave. I didn't know they closed at 3 o'clock. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna go to another coffee shop. I gotta find one because I still need to get this video uploaded. Hey guys, so I ended up coming to Starbucks to get the rest of my work done because the other coffee shop closed, and I'm trying to get this video up today. It's 4:28 and I just finished editing, so the video is exporting and then I'm going to upload it. Hopefully it's up by 6 o'clock at least. I mean, I hope it doesn't take that long to upload while I'm sitting here at Starbucks, but I'm trying to get the video up for you guys. Actually, I thought that uploading every single day was gonna be hard, but it's really not that complicated if you're done, like, you know, like if you're done at like a reasonable time. So yeah, I'm just sitting here editing while waiting on it to upload, and I got me a little hot drink while I sat here. It's pretty much cold at this point. There's this little girl in the car. There's a drive-thru right in front of me, a Starbucks drive-thru, and she's staring at me while I vlog. But yeah, so I'm just waiting on the video to export so that way I can upload it and get out of here. I'm tired. Even though I've only been out for about 5 hours, I'm just like, I'm getting restless. Like right when I was starting to get restless and feel like I need to take a break from editing, I was done. So I'm like, you know what? Let me just get it done, power through. So yeah, I just wanted to check in. After this, I think I'm going to go get some screws from Home Depot and then hang up my curtains, and that's probably going to be the end of this night. So yeah, I will check back in if there's anything else to vlog. I doubt it. I'm probably going to combine this with another vlog because I think it's going to be really short. So yeah, let me show you guys. I'm actually really proud because the vlog ended up being 21 minutes long, which is great. So it's exporting, and then I'm going to upload it. So yeah, I will check in with you guys when I'm done. I don't think I'm doing anything tonight, so it's probably going to be the end. So yeah. I'm literally exhausted, tired. It's 5:20, I'm still sitting here, and my video is not even done being exported yet, and my computer is telling me that it's about to sleep. And I was like, oh, let me just plug my phone in. Let me just plug my computer in. Bro, they don't have plugs here. I'm like, what? I'm so confused. So now, hopefully it's done exporting, like, before my computer dies, because what the fuck? So not getting this video up tonight. I'm gonna have to upload it early in the morning, I guess. I don't know.